Sunday's NFL numbers were only higher because it was a Super Bowl rematch. The NFL has had a tumultuous season so far, with angry fans boycotting games after millionaire football players protested the Star-Spangled Banner by kneeling or sitting instead of standing respectfully. Ratings have consistently dropped, but, on Sunday, things seemed to turn around. Broadcasting Cable reported that NBC won Sunday prime ratings due to Sunday night football. The league may have seen an uptick in ratings, but the reason might not mean the NFL is out of the woods when it comes to disgruntled fans. Deadline's Dominic Patton suggested that the uptick was most likely due to a Super Bowl rematch. Sunday's game featured last year's Super Bowl-winning New England Patriots against the Atlanta Falcons, the team they defeated in a historic overtime contest. Patton also pointed out that the Patriots' decision to no longer participate in national anthem protests might also have something to do with the positive numbers. Another factor for drawing in higher ratings could be superstar Patriots quarterback Tom Brady. Brady's legendary status alone has helped the Patriots pull in big crowds, as pointed out by The Hollywood Reporter. The NFL has lost millions of viewers because of the anthem protests, and total viewership of games is down 7.5%, according to ESPN. Player protests during the national anthem have turned out to be a big problem for the NFL as it grapples with how to deal with the situation. So far, the league has offered no real resolution to the problem. With President Donald Trump still chiming in about the lack of leadership in the NFL, it's unlikely that the league has seen the worst of its problems. On Monday, Trump pointed out on Twitter that players continued to protest during the national anthem, showing total disrespect to the flag and country, pointing out the lack of leadership in the league. It will be interesting to see if this uptick continues for the NFL, or if the rise in viewership was simply the result of fans wanting to see a Super Bowl rematch between the Patriots and the Falcons. Next week's numbers will tell the story. Please like and share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think is behind this uptick in ratings for the NFL.